It is unbelievable what has happened.
If you're looking for a gripping crime show, add The Sixth Commandment to your list.
Fallen in love with you, Peter.
It's peaceful.
The new drama series is based on the true story behind the Maidsmorton murders and is centred around the deaths of English lecturer Peter Farquhar and retired school principal Anne Moore-Martin. They lived three doors down from each other and both died in mysterious circumstances in 2015 and 2017. Farquhar and Moore-Martin were the target of a charming PhD student and church volunteer, Ben Field, who preyed on their loneliness and scammed them. Farquhar's death was initially declared as accidental. Field later admitted to poisoning his partner over a number of months in order to inherit his house and money. After Farquhar's death, Field moved out of his former lover's home and moved on to his next target, an elderly unwed woman named Anne Moore-Martin, who lived on the same street.
Ben's a weird man. That's all they've got. I think I'll get away with most of them.